in the 2000 F Mile 1 off-road championship.
Let's go.